So today I'm milking some goats. To me, it's not quite as easy as milking sheep. I'm not used to using a stand or treats, you know. Plus, their udders are quite a bit different than what I'm used to handling. A different shape seems quite odd for me to try to handle. I've never milked a cow. I personally think sheep are easier. You do get a good amount of milk from the dairy goat or cow. Sheep can be improved on, but I know it doesn't do too bad. A couple quarts a day. Thank you guys for tuning in. I appreciate you.